What happened to Aunt Jackie?
Why?
Well, I saw her upstairs and her back's all bruised up.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Come here.
What?
Darlene says your back's all bruised up.
No, it's nothing.
Well, then let me see.
No, don't.
Come on. Out. Stand still. Well,
look, I'm all right, so don't go blowing this up into something it's not. Okay?
What happened?
Nothing. Let's go eat.
No, we're not going to go anywhere until you tell me how your back got all
bruised. I told you I'm okay.
Does Fisher know about this?
Why can't you just drop it?
That son of a bitch.
You don't understand.
He beat the crap.
No, he didn't. It's no big deal.
It's no big deal. What are you saying? He hit you. It's not like he forgot your birthday.
We had an argument this afternoon, and he pushed me a couple times. Not Fisher's fault.
Then whose fault is it? I can't believe that you're saying
you this. Don't even listen to me. He said he was sorry, and it would never happen again.
Damn, Jackie, you were a cop. You heard the same crap a million times. Now you're throwing it out on me. How could you let this happen to you?
Shut up! You don't know the whole story. He's been under a lot of pressure lately. There's no work. And I told him that he should look for a job at a bigger company. And he told me that I didn't believe in him. And he told me a million times when he gets in a mood like that I should just walk away. And I didn't. I just kept pushing him and pushing him.
Don't say any more.
What if?
Fisher beat the crap out of him.
What?
I'm all right. I don't want anybody to know about it.
Is she really okay?
Yeah. Right, come on. We're gonna go wash your face. See Fisher? Oh my God, you didn't kill him and then go buy chicken, did you? And you gotta put some alcohol on that.